this video, we will introduce you to a tool which can convert Mac OLM files into PST, EML, EMLX, MSG, and MBOX formats in an efficient manner. We bring you the perfect solution, SysTools Mac OLM Converter Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps users convert OLM files into PST, EML, MSG, MBOX, and EMLX formats. Preserves on disk folder hierarchy, as same as original after conversion. The tool supports OLM file of Mac Outlook 2011 and 16 versions. The software is compatible with all the latest versions of Mac OS X. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that the Java Development Kit version mentioned here is pre-installed on your system. For example, in this video we will be showing you the method of how efficiently Mac OLM files can be converted into Outlook PST. Now let's install and run the software. The tool opens up with a user-friendly interface. Now you can see multiple options to choose. Clicking the Add File button lets you select single or multiple OLM files to convert. After making the desired selection, click Open button. The tool also provides the Add Folders option. In order to add single or multiple OLM file folders, you can also make use of the Remove button below to remove any particular chosen file. And the Remove All button lets you remove all the selected files. After making the desired selections, click Next button to proceed. In the next window, you can see multiple export type and other filter options to choose. Selecting the EML option will further lets you apply date filters, maintain folder hierarchy, and naming convention options. EMLX type also provides you with similar options. Or you can choose the MSG option or the MBOX option, depending on your requirements. While choosing MBOX option, the naming convention will not be active. Now let's select the PST option in our example and see the method of exporting files. You can choose the date filter option to filter files according to certain date range. And the maintain folder hierarchy option lets you maintain the folder hierarchy. The naming convention option will not be active while choosing the PST option. Now you can see the default destination file path below. Click Change button to change the default destination file path. You can make use of the New Folder option to create a new folder. After making the desired selections, click Export button to start the exporting process. After the process completes successfully, click OK. You can click the View Report button below to see the export report in CSV format. And click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output files. Navigating to the destination folder will show you the output files, along with the export report. You can either preview the output PST files on Mac Outlook, or you can copy the files on your Windows PC and import the PST file in Outlook to preview its content. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.